What's up, YouTube? Man, it is crazy. So I just so happened to look at my phone and Facebook, you know how they give you the birthday notifications? So the first name that I see is a name of a friend that I went to high school with. Thing is though, I forget, I think it was last year or it was in 2013, he actually died. He freaking got in a car accident. It was real early in the morning, drunk driver didn't stop. Of course the drunk driver didn't die, but you know, not saying that I want him to die, because I'm not that type of person, but you know, the person who causes the accident most of the time isn't gonna be the one who ends up, you know, dead. Of course, you know, they're gonna stay alive and, you know, get to ponder on their thoughts, hopefully get some help, because shouldn't be driving drunk, bruh. Should not be doing that. But I saw that notification on my phone and I just thought, I'm like, today's his birthday. Like, it's his birth. Like, once upon a time, he was born today, on this day, and now he's not here. And now his friends and family, they're probably doing the same shit that I'm doing. They're sitting here thinking about him, you know, contemplating, like, wow, like, that's so crazy. You know, he's a person. Like, he is a person, you know. He was a living person. He had dreams, aspirations, things he probably wanted to get accomplished, you know, within like a couple weeks, a couple months, you know, some goals that he had. And it's crazy because now he will never get the chance to do anything that he wanted to do. He's like, it's just not a thing, you know. I don't know, you know, whether you believe in the afterlife, heaven, hell, whatever, you know, some waiting room where there's, you know, a vending machine, like a ping pong table, maybe a couch, a couple channels on the TV. I don't know what I'm talking about, but it just got me to thinking, like, that's why you need to go top speed all the time. Not in a car, not what I'm talking about, just in life in general, because a lot of times people, they just don't go for what they want. They don't feel that they have what it takes to go after what they want and to become the person that they want to be. Fuck that. Two middle fingers, fuck that, okay? You need to do it. Nike, freaking Nike, bro. Y'all can't see that. Hold up. Oh, there it is. Fucking Nike, man. Just do it. Look at here. You, my friend, he's dead. Like, we had the same circle of friends. We were cool. Like, he was cool with, like, my cousin, you know, a bunch of other people I was friends with. Like, we didn't, you know, hang out too much, like, after school and stuff like that. But, like, we could have conversation. You know, like, when we saw each other, it was like, oh, what's up, bro? Like, you know, you chilling? You good? But it's just crazy. Like, he will never get the chance to do anything. Like, you know, it's just crazy, man. That's why you just have to go for it, okay? Because you only have one life to live. And I guarantee you, you don't have as much time as you think you do. You think you got a bunch of time, but you don't. And that's the thing people need to get through their heads. Like, if you want something, you gotta go for it. You see that girl over there? She looking beautiful? Go tell her. Okay. If you want to go for a certain job, if you want to do a certain thing, like, go for it. Don't wait. Don't, oh, I don't have the qualifications. Fuck that, okay? Do it. Go for it. You can do anything you set your mind to, literally. Okay? You can do anything that you want to do, but you have to start now, okay? And that's really all I wanted to say. I was just here. Freaking, like, that tripped me out, because I was not expecting to see that. I opened my phone and I'm like, Gaten, and it didn't register until like the second after I said his name, and I'm like, oh dang. Yeah, but and also, man, cherish those close to you, because you never know. You just, like I said, you don't have as much time as you think. And the people that matter in your life, you should let them know, for sure. And you should also go after your goals. Whatever you want to do in life, whatever you want to be, whoever you want to be, it does not matter. Just go after it. And this is a message from me, Cameron Price, aka CJ Pirelli. I'll see y'all later. Be easy, stay safe, and until next time.